Hey guys, Mr. MJ Fam. I was just thinking about that before I recorded. Hey guys, Standby Luke 7 here with another Halo gameplay commentary video, and I forgot. I was thinking about talking about this before I started recording, and I just freaking did it, so I'm kind of like pissed at myself. But I was thinking about how when I was on the Mr. MJ Fan 101 alt account for so long, and I was thinking about how. Like how you used to saying that I got so used to being like, hey guys, Mr. MJ Fan 101 alt here, and I just freaking did it there. I got so used to doing that, and now it's like I gotta be like Stanley Luke 7. It's me, not Mr. MJ Fan 101 alt. It's so weird. Maybe I should just start saying, yo, what's up, it's Looch. Actually, you know what, maybe that'll be my new intro. Every single video from now on, I'm just gonna be like, sup, it's a Looch. You know, that kind of sticks. I think I'm gonna do that. Anyways, since I'm not gonna talk about it much, for this game, I'm playing with a Randy and then Slaunch and Match, and I have no idea what happens this game. I did not watch this before recording, so just, you know, if you're here for the gameplay, have fun. It's probably a good game. Something exciting probably happens. I don't know, because I didn't watch it, but it's from like the first week the game came out. And I bookmarked it, so it has to be good. I don't know. We'll see. Playing some Slayer here. Might be Arena mode. I don't know if we're playing Arena or this Slayer playlist, but whatever. So for last video, I was talking about mainly like plans for the YouTube channel. Yeah, we're talking about that, and I went over sort of like what I set out to accomplish this year in terms of videos, and then for the next year. What I like set out to accomplish. And that was kind of interesting because I like thinking about that stuff because I never accomplish exactly like what I want to when it comes to videos, except for at the end of this year when I was like, you know what, I'm gonna get back into live action, I'm gonna make some more. But I kind of lucked out because if the whole like Mr. Blatch situation didn't happen and like blow up like it kind of did, I probably would not have accomplished that goal. So like I said, I kind of lucked out, but it's at least it's a something, you know, it's something. Like I'm not very good at setting out my goals and achieve. Well, I don't want to say that. When it comes to video making, I'm not good at like achieving my goals, but when it comes to other stuff, I am. When it comes to video making, I'm not the best at it. I can make videos, I can't like make the certain amount I want to make or make one about a certain topic. I don't know. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I think what I'm saying is that I just need to do it more, but anyways, taking off from, that was a nice double kill, taking off from what I was talking about in the last video, and I take that back, that was a nice triple, Wolfman 3, huge thing I want to make, try to think of, like, plans for, oh, one thing I could talk about, okay, here we go, since I talked about just like video related goals, and I could talk about a different type of that, or a different type of goals. So, for those that don't know, and especially like some of my best friends on Xbox wouldn't even know because I didn't, you know, I was like so busy with my team I didn't even talk to them as much as I wanted to. But I was trying to well, I don't want to say necessarily like make a career, but I was trying out competitive COD for a long time. Like I started playing in, at least I think it's a long time. I started playing in November, like late November, early December. I'm not sure exactly. Something like that. Started then. Total noob. I don't want to say that. Definitely not a total noob. Well, I mean, compared to how I am now, a total noob, but you know what I'm saying. So started off on like kind of a bad team, and then just worked my way up from there. I was on several teams that I'd consider very above average. Since then, got on several good teams, several good teammates, a lot of learning experiences, just a lot of interesting times. It was fun. Unfortunately, with the switch happening and consoles, had to give up. I made my decision that I was giving up COD. I wasn't gonna try to pursue it anymore because I'm not dropping $400 on a PS4, especially when Xbox has this amazing Halo 5 right here, which would definitely deter from me playing COD, because Halo 5 is freaking awesome. But no, the main reason is dropping the money on the console, and not just that, but also that they're bringing in stricter, what is it? Ooh, Killing Frenzy. Restrictions on, like, how old you have to be to go to lands. It's not just for COD Champs anymore, which is also a big thing. COD Champs are the biggest paying thing of the year. I'm not old enough to go to that. So I figured, like, okay, it's not just champs now. It's multiple events and leagues that I can't participate in because I'm not old enough yet. So I was like, I'm not willing to drop the money on something that's not guaranteed. And then on top of it not being guaranteed, I can't even participate in a LAN until a year from now. It'd be 2 years from now. So I was like, nope, it's just not a smart decision for me to keep playing it. If keep playing it for the idea, like the goal in mind to like go to champs and go to lands like that. It's not smart anymore. You know, I still play, unfortunately, with my like communications cheese that I've been hit with recently. I haven't been able to play. I've only played like like in terms of maps, maybe like 20 maps competitively, maybe like six, seven. I'd say, you know, seven or eight series competitively in Black Ops 3 so far, which is not that good. I've done pretty good in the series I've played, but it's not enough series. But I've definitely, the series that I played, though, I've definitely shown that I still have it. Like, I'm still good. I just need to play. So whenever I get my whole communications thing just sort of settled, figured out, I should be able to get back and playing with my team of three that I have right now. I mean, I don't know if we're gonna find a fourth or if we're just gonna play threes and have fun. I don't know what we're gonna do, but one thing's for sure though is that I'm not branching out. I'm sticking with that team of three. So if any of them are watching it, yeah, good for you. No, but I made a lot of like team switches and stuff like that during the time of AW. I plan on not doing that with Black Ops 3. I'm sticking with my guys. And then if it doesn't work out, you know, it doesn't work out. Because since we're not, like, trying to be pro anymore, we all are sort of on the same page to where it's like, yep, let's play for fun. You know, maybe we'll get good enough to win a couple, like, money tournaments, and, you know, that'll be that. Or maybe we'll just win Twitter's tourneys, and maybe it'll just be, like, a fun time for us to talk. Or, like, instead of playing, like, zombies, we'll just play, like, some, like, UMGs and just have fun with it. We're all on sort of the same page to where we don't really care, like, how it turns out. We're just kind of all agreeing to just like sort of go with the flow and do it for fun. So that's a good thing. This game here is coming to an end, so I might have to continue this discussion onto the next video. But yeah, so that's what we're planning on doing. We're just gonna, you know, see what happens and just go with it. It's whatever. We don't really just whatever happens happens, and that is the game. Oh wow, steak. I went 23. That was a super good gameplay. I went 23 kills, 7 assists, 7 deaths, match 12. Match did pretty good too. And then Slaunch positive as well. So that was a pretty good game out of us. Hit the other team with the steak. That's nice. God, that was a good discussion. So if you want to hear me talk more about that, I'll see you guys for the next video. Until then, hope you enjoyed this one, and see you next time.